Need to upgrade my phone anyway.
Welcome back to a match with high stakes. Becky Lynch versus Asuka. If Becky Lynch wins, she'll be added to the Raw Women's Championship match at Hell in a Cell with Bianca Belair, who is right now in our commentary position, scouting the opposition.
Look at Becky Lynch. What she's doing right now is letting the official do the work. Asuka's got to get the count.
Asuka barely.
Work smarter, not harder.
Becky Lynch taking advantage of the position of Asuka.
And now you feel the sense of urgency from Becky Lynch.
Because Becky let the opportunity slip through her fingers last week. Becky had the same opportunity as Asuka and did not capitalize. So tonight, Lynch wants to right the wrong.
Becky tried to cheat. It didn't work. She
count up to six.
Seven. Asuka again. Oh, no, Val's Asuka.
About to get counted out. Barely made it back. But right into the attack of Becky Lynch. Once again, great timing on the offense.
And a close call by Asuka. And once again, Becky Lynch trying to ensure that Asuka cannot get back up.
Oh. Flying shot.
Shoulder first into the steel steps.
An onslaught from big time Bex.
Even more vicious than last week.
Lynch now perched on the middle rope.
Oh, that might be it. Shoulders down. Kick out just in time.
Guys, I'm not going to. Look at Lynch just raining down hammer fists on Asuka. Bianca, in my opinion, is starting to look a little uncomfortable. She's shifting around in her chair every time Becky Lynch makes the cover. I understand. I mean,
Bianca Belair obviously welcomes the challenge, but Bianca Belair knows if you add Becky Lynch into the equation, if this becomes a triple threat match, that lessens the potential of
you're,
Bianca
you're
Belair.
You're absolutely right, and Bianca should be rooting for Asuka as we take another look at the action of both women with the same idea, double clothesline. It's truly anybody's game at this point. But if you're Bianca Belair, understandably, you should be rooting for Asuka. Keep your odds in your favor.
Bianca Belair knows how dangerous Becky Lynch can be. An epic collision they had at WrestleMania.
The Ford Center right now echoing with dueling chants. Let's go Asuka, let's go Becky.
Entire WWE Universe realizing the magnitude of this main event matchup.
Asuka fighting her way back into this match.
What a suplex by the Empress of Tomorrow. Momentum. Hip attack in the corner.
Momentum on her side.
Becky able to shove Asuka off. The proficient striking ability on display from Asuka.
Kick that might be it. Hook in the leg. Kick out from Becky Lynch. Asuka can't believe it.
This is earlier on. Just a taste of the physicality that Asuka brings to the equation and the striking ability nearly enough to put Becky Lynch away.
Asuka now trying to recover from the disappointment of that near fall.
Asuka understood coming into this match it was not going to be easy by any means to overcome Lynch.
Cover again.
Feet on the rope, but on the rope.
Both feet on the ropes, but still a kick out from Asuka. Becky Lynch showing, once again, what she's willing to do to win, which is anything.
Asuka,
laid out.
Cover.
Kick out. Once again,
Asuka
transition. Far side armbar. Beautiful job from Asuka. It is straight.
Becky trying to maneuver herself.
We saw momentarily the excitement, almost the look of glee on the face of the Raw Women's Champion. Bianca Belair, as it seemed as though Asuka was moments away from making Becky Lynch submit.
Hitchhiker, armbar escape, able to roll through and get to the ropes. Brilliant stuff from big-time Bex.
Becky Lynch once again headed up to the top, but this time she's got company. First a right hand from Asuka, and now more in mind.
Looking for the big move to put it away is Asuka.
Looking for a superplex.
She got it! Brilliant move from Asuka.
Is this it?
One, two, just before three, the kick out from big time Bex.
What a match. Take another look at the jarring impact delivered to the spine of Becky Lynch, courtesy of Asuka.
That took so much out of Asuka.
It's all about the Raw Women's Championship. Asuka wants it.
Yeah, she's had it before. She wants it again.
Becky wants it back.
Disarmer in the ropes. Lynch only has to the count of five, but he could break someone's arm in that time.
Got to be careful.
Quite easily.
From every angle, Asuka can strike, and now Lynch on the apron. Here comes Asuka. Hip attack.
Right in front of the champ, Bianca Belair.
And now Asuka with another strike. Lynch on wobbly legs on the outside. Asuka, we're looking for the Asuka lock.
Oh my God! Kick to the face just took out Bianca Belair.
Inadvertently striking our Raw Women's Champion.
Counts at seven.
Asuka's got to hurry. At the last possible second, Asuka makes the count, but hold on.
Shoulders down. A win for Becky Lynch.
Bianca still has.
Here's your winner, Becky Lynch.
A Raw Women's Champion is out, but guys, you know what this means? It means Becky Lynch will now be added to the Raw Women's Championship match at Hell in a Cell.
And Bianca Belair still unmoving right next to our table.
Bianca is out cold, courtesy of that kick from the Empress of Tomorrow.
And there it is. It is official, ladies and gentlemen. Now a triple threat match a week from Sunday. Bianca Belair will defend the Raw Women's Championship against both Becky Lynch and Asuka. And it all started with this kick from Asuka, meant for Becky Lynch, but inadvertently striking our Raw Women's Champion. Now Asuka would try to beat the count, made it in at nine, but Becky Lynch was right there to take advantage and pin the shoulders of the Empress of Tomorrow.
What does this mean for Hell in a Cell a week from Sunday? Bianca Belair laid out by a kick. Big time Becky Lynch now added to a triple threat match. Unbelievable drama tonight.
It could be a night of redemption at Hell in a Cell for big time Becks.